They've hosed down and reset the trial. You can head to the shuttle.
Education and faith must follow our mandates. Children will learn obedience. Shape them young, and they're ours for life. Teach the children. Give them first communion, and we will let you out.
Over there. You see that?
It's a wrong taste.
Over there. You see that?
It tastes like the flesh and blood
over
of
there.
Jesus Christ. It's not crackers and juice. It's the King of the Jews. Just before he was crucified, Jesus had a dinner party for everybody who was on his team. Someday he would come back from the dead to repent you.
Give me a hand here.
Thank you.
We should grab that. Looks useful.
Shit! Shut up! Final! Motionless, rifle! There. Help! Back! I have to! What the fuck? You gotta see him.
You see that?
No!
Oh.
Over there. It's a trap. You see that? Watch out.
And your priest, baby. Screw you three ways.
Got you, I fucking got you!
You trying to spoil a guy?
Over there. We should grab that. This could come in handy. We should grab that.
So you obey!
This could come in handy.
That the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread, and he broke it and said, "Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you." And also he took the cup, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood, as oft as ye drink it in remembrance of me. Wherefore whosoever shall eat this bread and drink this cup of the Lord unworthily shall be guilty."
Here's Mark.